Good day, everyone. All development plans, policies, and processes have some trade-offs. They create new opportunities while creating new exposure and risk. Risk-informed development is a systematic approach to consider all such risks in decision-making processes. UNDP defines RID as, quote-unquote, a RID process uses risk-based decision frameworks to help guide assessments of complex threats and risks, opportunities, uncertainties, and options when making a development decision. This approach can help to manage risk of development in a sustainable way. You may refer to our paper for more information, but in general, risk-sensitive land use planning can provide input both for development of RID framework and understanding different risks that development can bring about. In other words, RSLUP is a great platform on which RID can be defined.